Hello, this is Raina with Lylo Crafts coming on today with a Dollar Tree and a small Amazon haul. So I'm going to start off with the Dollar Tree items. And so I found this incredible sign. Back up here a little bit. This is a welcome sign filled with all kinds of little Easter gnomies. And I got this for my crafty bestie. So I am so excited that I found this. It has pink glitter, and pink is her favorite color, and glitter she considers a color because she loves that. So I'm so excited for that. And then I could not believe, and these signs, that one as well as these next two that I'm going to show you, are just 1 foot 11 inches tall, so almost 2 feet tall, so they are huge. And so I found this giant rabbit. Look at this little girl rabbit. Oh my gosh, she is just the cutest. So there are her feet, there's her basket, there she is, there's glitter in her ears. So cute. And they have the boy to go with her. So here's the boy. He's got a bow tie. He's holding up his paw. He's got a glittery carrot. He's got cute overalls. Excuse me. And then he's also got his feet down here. So aren't these adorable? I cannot believe they had these. I bought these wreath forms, and these are the square wreath forms. I've always thought that was such an interesting shape, and I have never made a square wreath. All my wreaths have been round or in baskets, so I thought I would take a shot at making wreaths, and I got two of them because I happen to have a double door on my entryway. So I got those, and then you're gonna laugh, but I got this fishing pole set with these little fish on here. And so one of the things I'm doing is I have been collecting sea ornaments for my Christmas tree. I do a themed tree every year. And so I've been collecting sea ornaments for a couple of years, but as you guys know, it's expensive to have to buy everything. So I'm gonna try and turn these little plastic ornaments that have like a, they have like that little loop over there that I'm thinking I could use for to hang on my tree. I'm going to try and turn these into something that I would like to display on my tree. So, so we'll see how that goes. I hauled this love sign, and I know that we are past Valentine's Day, but I think love can be used all year round. So in my office at work, that's the one sign I have that it's on my desk and it says love. So I was thinking I could zhuzh this up and then put this in my tree, or even it stands up, so I could even stand it up here in my craft room. So so I'm gonna alter that. And then I saw Liana from It's a Deal make a little embellishments for St. Patrick's Day with this window cling set. And I thought it was so cute. I thought, you know what? I would love to try that myself. And I think what I'm going to do is turn these into little little items that I can put in my little tree that I have in my craft room, and make a St. Patty's Day tree with these. Because I didn't want to put up a whole lot of effort into it, because it's just kind of fun. But anyway, I bought that. So I'm going to try that, Liana, if you're watching. And I've hit the jackpot. I found two, only one of each of these rabbits. These are those giant stuffed rabbits. So a white one and a chocolatey one. So I can't wait to, I think I'm going to zhuzh these up a little bit and put them up here in my craft room, or possibly downstairs in my dining room. So we'll see where I use these. But I was so excited to have found one of each. I wish they would have had more, but they only had one of each. So really blessed for that. The other thing I got for St. Patrick's Day is this sign right here. And I thought I could use this hat as a tree topper. So for my tree, and I thought this happy St. Patrick's Day sign would be so great in the middle. And then of course it's the leprechaun feet. So I thought, wow, this is really great. I can cut this apart. This is three things to put in my tree for $1.25, and they're really nice size. So I picked that up. Next, I picked up this sign, which is Hope. And this is a really nice size sign also. This one is a little bit more than 12 inches, and it's got lavender on here, as well as little chicks and some flowers. And I picked this up for my swap partner, so I hope she likes that. So I got that, and then I found some of these carrots. So excited to find those. And then the swap I'm in is a sticker swap. So I did have to pick up a couple more stickers. So I got this one that says happy birthday. I thought these were so sweet. I thought these stickers were so sweet. Trying to get that glare off of there for you. And then I think this one is always gorgeous with this window and those morning glories on there. And all the pansies. Oh, I just think this one is adorable. So that is for my swap partner. And then I got some lavender tulle for her. And I got the light blue tulle for myself. And then couldn't resist these little shamrocks. So I'm probably going to put those in my tree. I found this great twine, and there's 20 yards on this twine for $1.25. So if you don't use a lot of twine, this is actually quite a great deal. And so I bought this, yellow twine for my swap partner. And then, I found one more of these stamp sets, and, I bought one for myself originally, and then I ended up giving it away as, Valentine's Happy Mail. And so I was so excited to find it again. I especially love this little mailbox and then the love note that can go into it. So I'm so excited to have that. And then I also purchased these sweet little carrots. There's 9 in here for $1.25. So that's my Dollar Tree stuff. And you guys, if you haven't, I'm going to switch over to Amazon. But if you haven't subscribed to my channel, I would really love it if you subscribe. And if you give me a thumbs up, if you like these kinds of videos, it really does help my channel. So I would really appreciate a thumbs up. And let's jump into the Amazon. Okay, so the first item I ordered from Amazon is this sweet bunny bow dye. And I saw Tony from Craft Purge made some of these. It was so adorable. I went on Amazon and ordered it. I know it's cheaper on AliExpress, but I was really worried it wouldn't get here in time for me to be able to do some Easter crafting. So I am so excited. This is just the cutest bow, so can't wait to play with this die. The other thing I bought was a sewing machine cover. So I got a sewing machine last June for my birthday, and it's been sitting in my craft room, and I don't sew that much. It's getting a little dusty, so I wanted to be able to protect it. So I bought this black quilted sewing machine cover, and it's even got pockets on the side if there are things that you wanted to put in there, as well as a pocket in the front. So nice. And it's got plastic on the inside so it won't catch on the sewing machine. So I thought that was a great find. I'm definitely happy with that. So I got that. And then the last thing I purchased was this box of laminating pouches. And so these are the 9 by 11.5, and these are the thicker laminating pouches. There was 200, I think, in here. Let me see if it says. They are 3 millimeter laminating pouches and 200. And I used my mink machine and the laminating pouches for the first time this weekend as I was creating dividers for some of my organization systems, and it worked great. So really recommend these laminating pouches. And I thought I was gonna have to buy a laminator, but my crafty bestie said, you can use your mink. And so I was so excited to be able to use my mink for this. All right, so that is my haul. I hope you guys have an amazing day. Bye-bye.